So Veterans Community Project is a Missouri nonprofit organization, and we are creating a village of 50 tiny houses as transitional housing for homeless veterans in the greater Kansas City area.
I mean, when we get involved in something, certainly it's the marketing services that they come and ask for and need, and we love doing that. But what we love even more is getting completely involved in a cause. And so our people not only have helped office VCP here, not only have we done the marketing services, but we've actually been out and painted homes and helped build homes as much as we can. We've really been on site, and it's meant so much to our people to be that involved with something that we care so much about.
For me, it just means to be able to help organizations in the community that actually need our help is just a really amazing opportunity, and it just makes you feel good. I feel good about it.
I just want to thank all my fellow veterans out there for everything they've done, past, present, and future. You're the ones that paved the way for me to have certain privileges that I got, and we're working really hard to provide you with the services you deserve.